That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Deployment and burn some of this energy. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. Yellow flag. Green flag. Is 4.6 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Okay, the gap behind is 4.8 seconds. Continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. last incident. Deployment. Gap to teammate ahead is 10.5 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 5.5 seconds. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 13.4. They have a time penalty of 3.0. The car behind's tyres are in much better condition. Our gap behind is 5.1 seconds. They're on fresh ultra softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:12.2. They have a time penalty of 3.0. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the ultra softs. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Be careful on those tyres. We're seeing some significant signs of wear now. You may start struggling on them before too long.
Come up to me in the middle of the corner.
Box, box. We're coming in this lap. Less than a second separate you. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:12.0. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed.
Whoa! Hey!
Go, go, go! That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. That's a new fastest lap for the race. charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy.
Silly, where did you want to go?
Come on, you can win that place back. Is 3.3 seconds. You're gaining by 8/10. 8/10. They're on old super softs. Their tires are 15 laps old. Laps of fuel remaining. Avoid some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. The gap to the car behind is 5.0 seconds. They're on old super softs. Their tires are 17 laps old. A 3-second penalty for obvious corner cutting.